time to explain everything to you, but basically you're in a decommissioned soundstage filled with murderous sentient puppets from a canceled children's TV show who were brought to life by an evil voodoo spell, and now they want to drain your life force in order to sustain themselves so they can bring their canceled show back to life and take over the world. Actually, wow, that was pretty good. Did that all make sense to you?
We get to pick one.
Whichever you like, they're all the same.
Oh, they're all so cute. I don't know. There's such a choice.
I don't like this one. This one's kind of got a bit of a punk attitude to it. And then this girl here looks like a bit... Okay, these two are out of the question. They look annoying, silly. This guy's kind of cute. I like him. Do I just put it on? Oh.
No. You're supposed to be out. A zombie. Zonked. I'm supposed to control you completely. Wait a minute. I think there's something wrong with my host.
Shush.
What if my host is not working? Can I get another one without any jerking? You're killing us out there. You're not passing for a mindless zombie slave at all, and you're dragging me down with you. Shit!
Oh, how do you know? What?
Alright.
You! This is all your fault! What? Ever since you came along, everything has been fucked!
What big teeth you have. Jesus.
No!
We could die here.
We're gonna have stern words.
Hey, what the? Lift me back up.
I don't like this. I definitely don't like this.
The fun fountain confetti machine.
Sorry, I'm just kind of freaked out. If you can help me get through this thing, then maybe we can get the hell out of here.
I think we aced it. You do seem one of the nicer puppets.
Thank you for being reasonable. I'll remember that.
We're too good at this.
Look, it takes a lot of felt to admit you were wrong, and maybe I've been a little sharp with you. Holy shit! Riley really tried to kill me! I mean, I always knew she hated me, but I'm a puppet!
Rip out their eyes, eat their guts, burn their skin, throw them in the trash. I'll fucking kill you all!
They're gonna rip out our guts while we're breathing. They're gonna drill into our eyeballs while we're awake.
You're not helping.
I can't do this!
Shut up.
Host, run! We have to run right now!
Let's go! Get them!
Oh!
Bad choices. We all make bad choices. Okay, you were right. You're right! Oh, I made it red.
Okay, well, fuck this!
We're dead!
Shit! I jinxed it!
What is wrong with him? Close!
I am really over this close call shit.
That was so close.
Do you actually think we're gonna make it out of this?
Definitely. We can do this.
Is that
light
up there?
There's light!
I think we're getting out. Host! Pull me out! Pull me out! Be honest with me. Does it look bad?
Yeah, it looks bad.
I made a friend, and there's probably nothing out there better than a friend. I'll see you around, friend.